In this video, we'll show how to install the Microsoft Windows Server 2022 operating system in UEFI mode by using Dell Lifecycle Controller on a Dell EMC YX4X, YX5X, and later generation of PowerEdge systems. Before you begin, ensure that you have the Microsoft Windows Server 2022 operating system media ready. To begin the process, click Virtual Media and then click Connect Virtual Media. The initializing connection dialog box is displayed. Now click Virtual Media and then click Map CD DVD to map the OS image. In the Virtual Media Map CD DVD dialog box, click Browse to select the Microsoft Windows Server 2022 ISO image. And then click Map Device. Now, turn on the system, click Yes, press F2 to go to the System Setup page, click System BIOS, select System Security, ensure that TPM Security is on, and then click OK to save the changes. Ensure that Secure Boot is enabled, and then click OK to save the changes, and click Back. Now, select Boot Settings, click UEFI Boot Settings, and then click UEFI Boot Sequence. Ensure that the virtual optical drive is positioned first as your next boot device, and then click OK. Click Back twice, finish, and then click Yes to save the changes. And then click OK. Click Finish to exit the System Setup page, and then click Yes to reboot the system. Note: before you set up your optical drive as the next boot device, check if the server has a physical DVD drive. If a DVD drive is not present in your system, then use a USB DVD drive. If you do not have a USB DVD drive, you can use the virtual media method. If you want to use virtual media, then you need to have the Microsoft Windows Server 2022 ISO image ready in your system. In this video, we will use the virtual media method for installation. Press F10 to go to the Lifecycle Controller page. Click OS Deployment. Next, click Deploy OS. If the virtual disk is not present, you'll be redirected to the RAID configuration wizard to create a virtual disk. Select Configure RAID first to create a new virtual disk. You can also select this option to edit the attributes of an existing virtual disk. If the virtual disk is already present, select Go directly to OS deployment and then click Next. Under Available operating systems, select Microsoft Windows 2022 and then click Next. Note that if the available options do not list Windows Server 2022, then you have to download the latest OS driver pack from dell.com/support and update the driver pack on the server before you start the installation by using Lifecycle Controller. The system loads the relevant drivers for the selected OS. This will take less than 5 minutes to compose the OS drivers. Select Manual Install as the installation mode and then click Next. Select DVD-ROM or Virtual CD OS Media from the drop-down list, and then click Next. Click Finish to continue with the installation. Validating the operating system media will take less than 2 minutes. The settings are summarized on this page. Click Finish to apply the settings. Once the settings have been applied, the system will reboot and start the operating system deployment. Note: after rebooting your system, you'll be prompted to press any key to start the installation. If the key is not pressed, the system might return to the F1 and F2 screen, or the system boots into the existing operating system. Restart the system to retry the installation. Once you press any key, the OS installation starts. Once the files are loaded, select the appropriate language in which you want to install the operating system. Note: if you want to change to another language, reboot the system, boot into the operating system media, and then choose the desired language. You can select the time and currency format of your region, select keyboard or input method, and then click Next to continue. At this point, click Install Now. This operation might take a while to complete. Note, if you want to install the desktop experience version of the operating system, then select the Windows Server 2022 Data Center Desktop Experience. Click Next. Read the license agreement. If you agree to the license terms, select I accept the license terms, and then click Next. Select Custom, install Windows Custom only. Click New, and then click Apply. Click OK. At this point, drive partitions are created. Select the drive where you want to install Microsoft Windows Server 2022, and then click Next to begin the installation. Note, the system will restart a few times while the installation is in progress. Once the system restarts, you must set the password for the default username, Administrator. Click Macros, and then click Control-Alt-Delete. You can now log into Microsoft Windows Server 2022 using the administrator credentials. Note, Dell recommends that you install the latest hotfixes and security updates from Microsoft on your system by using Windows Updates or by downloading the latest updates after installing the operating system. For more information on operating systems, visit dell.com/operating system manuals.